some Subnautica, shall we? I forgot things. Rebooting in emergency mode.
Altera,
okay.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
I forgot how to play this game. We have landed right here next to this thing. Oh, limestone.
The Aurora suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. new creature discovered. Alien
Stop
life
running away from me.
May have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Oh, I need these. I think I need these for batteries, I think.
New creature discovered.
Yeah! Got it.
Oxygen.
Okay, got it. That was
new creature discovered.
That was extremely fast. You weren't there for it.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Yeah. A power
new blueprint acquired.
Titanium ingots, silicone, what do I need to make whatever this? No, I don't need that. Oh, survival knife, silicone, rubber. I need that, I need the cluster seed thing, clusters. So I need a repair kit too. But I don't have cave, sulfur, and I don't have titanium. Should also get a scanner too. Should probably also get fins. Just think about getting fins. Don't attack me, don't attack me. Go get that guy. Yeah, go get him. Get away from me, get away from me! Ah. I'm out here. Did you get some fins? I don't think I'll ever need this. I have two. It's some copper. Okay, I got titanium instead. There's copper in here. I need limestone deposits. Quartz. Things.
Oxygen.
Where's my thing? Oh, there it is. Let's see here. Let's get some silicone rubber. Get some silicone.
Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Brax's crime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Well equipped already. Very good.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Self-scan.
New blueprint acquired.
Self-scan complete. Scan your scan.
Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
The other fight. I can't see. Where am I? Limestone. Limestone. Where's the limestone? Oh, I remember when this used to be. I needed these things. Scan everything. I'm scanning everything. Where's my boat thing? Oh, there it is. And scanning. Scanning. Nope. And go back down. I got an aquarium. Okay, cool. It'll be pretty, pretty cool, bro. Wait, no. Blue palm. Oh, when's the sun gonna come up? I can't see. I need you. Acquired. I know. Someone's trying to kill me. Go, go, go. I don't know what's trying to kill me. What's trying to kill me? Go, go, go. Run. I can't see. Do that to him, or I can do that. I think I'll do this.
Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
I'll get some water. Styrofoam. I'm sorry, fiber mesh. Do with this glass. I can use it for that. I need silver. Doesn't it need silver? I don't think so. I'm gonna need myself a repair kit. Definitely a battery. Time to look. Stuff. I scanned this not. Some oxygen. I can't see. Where am I?
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
Okay, let's just check the comet. What was that? Oh my god! Ah! Oh, run! Okay, let me check the comets again. users in chat. How many people are watching my stream? I can add chat to the thing. Okay, is it day yet? Okay, it is. Now time to look for a battery. Gary! Meow. It's Gary the sea snail. Or SpongeBob the guy. Ah! Get back here! I need you! Okay.
Discovered.
Yeah, let's look for some limestone. We need some limestone. We need to get some copper. So you break some limestone. Then we get some... Oh, dang it. I meant to do a thing, but whatever. Ah! Sulfur. Wait. I can make... I can now make things. What was it again? Oh yeah, a repair tool. God, give me you! I need water! Not really, I just want it. Oh, can't risk it. Gotta go. It's time to make myself a repair.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
A repair tool. What's up, flashlight? Put this back in. Everything working again.
Life support secondary systems online. Run a full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Fix that up.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
She's so dumb!
Who's so dumb? What does the purple sign on Discord mean? Alright. Wait a second. There's something down here we need to fix. Also, just finished editing, We mean that's old. I don't know what you're talking about. Old. Thank you. Okay, there we go. No, go away, go away. I got a knife. I got a knife and I'm not afraid to use it. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right. You better run off. Yeah, that's right. I really don't know why I scanned this one. It's pretty obvious what it is. Oh, you stupid! Get out of here! Let me scan you. That's why I get out of here. Copper. Anything else down here? Nope. I need to find myself some silver. I can get that better. Oh, how dare you. No. Show yourself. There you go. Okay. What did I just see just falling?
Life on this planet grows
oh,
in
I will
unusually
kill you,
distinct
I swear.
And diverse ecological biomes.
Sorry, you want to mess
further
with me?
Further study recommended.
Now let me scan you. That's right.
New creature discovered.
Get out of here. Yeah, that's right. Get out. Let me catch you. Alright. Oh, you want to be down here? I swear to God. Yeah, start running. Start running, stupid. Get out of here. Lead? Titanium. Give me some silver.
Oxygen silver based.
Silver.
Wiring.
Silver.
It's
okay,
an
we're
essential
good.
Component of many habitat modules. Be advised. A common
complication.
Orientation. Followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Man, if only I have a sea glide down here. Gold, don't care. Actually, no, I don't care. I need crafting. Silver. Copper. Titanium. Give me good stuff. Give me the goods.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
There we go. We have got it. Shouldn't really be picking this stuff up. Stuff is everywhere. Where's that crash thing? The crash site of the things. Where was that? It's over here. Yep, it is over here. Want to know how? Pretty obvious. Nope, empty, 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 empty. Where is skin? Here. Okay, let me just check on chat. Alright, no one has said a thing. Come on, give me something. Wait, what? Looking at. What is that? What? Oh, this.
this.
Oh, wait a second. I want to. Oh, that hurts. These guys hurt me. Ow. You got mouths on him. Oh! Is that something? No. Give me something. I swear I saw an orb. What ball thingy? I'm pretty sure I could scan that. I sort of remember what that is. Oh yeah, now I remember. Like grabs, it pulls in nearby things to the round ball. It has a limit though. I guess I can't grab him to scan you. My flippers, right?
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide. So
wait,
if we're late for the rendezvous,
no,
don't panic.
No! My silver!
Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
My silver!
Signal location
no,
uploaded to PDA.
I can't use my silver. Toss all this stuff in there. Sea glide. forest place thing. Is that it? Why can't you find it all of a sudden? Here we go, the coral. God, I swear I'm gonna kill you. Come at me. Is that it? There it is. Is there... Well, I mean, there's one of them I'm gonna need later on. But not right now.
30 seconds.
Oh, don't you dare. Where's one of the caves? Garbage. Skeletal bug thing.
Seconds.
Oh, it's a party, guys. Wait, no, wrong thing. I really wish I could actually see chat while I'm playing the game. But alas, I don't have two screens.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core. May result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Oh, don't you dare us. Okay, I missed. Thank you. battery power. I will kill you, go away. Oh, the hell is this green stuff on you?
Integrated.
Oh my god, hit me! Oh, I'm infected now. I came in contact with whatever that is. Give me status. Normal. Aha, here it is. Dang it, lead.
Oh, an idiot on my truck. Oh!
Just give me something good. Give me silver, please. I need silver. Take the copper. Because I need batteries. Come on. Yes.
30 seconds.
Playing like the other game. Super, let's go. Oh yeah. Yes. 135 oxygen. Yes. Okay, how much mushrooms I need? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay. More batteries. What's new? A rebreather fiber. I have fiber mesh. Do that right now. I really don't know what this does, but I have it. Converts oxygen when diving deeper. Cycles of the breathable air. Okay, cool. Nice.
Thank you.
is my objective right now? Oh yeah, my objective is to scan a whole bunch of things. My objective is to get a sea glider. Can I find myself? Where can I find myself some sea gliders? Where will I find myself some sea gliders? I don't need this now. I'll have it later. These fragments are pretty hard in the last time I played. No, 2018 of September. They're annoying to get. I have to Google on, well, not Google, YouTube, where are these things are. Dang it. I was gonna try to smash it before it gets me. See now the YouTube video.
Thirty seconds
already. Just gotta upgrade. I'm pretty sure I got a rebreather because I'm pretty sure it's not doing its job how I thought it's supposed to. Wreckage. Can't you say people search around here? Is that some vending machine or coffee? I'm pretty sure it dispenses dispersals. There we go, sea glide, let's go. Just need one more. Give me a sea glide for everyone, let's go. Don't need a flashlight, what do you got? A sea glide with a flashlight installed.
Seconds.
Give me a swear, go. Oh, it's not the code.
Near blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
I went too deep.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biosensors.
Oh, it's one of those crazy nuts. The reef bats? Is that a Cyclops fragment? Oh, the scanner.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, where's my base? Oh, there it is. And I wish I got the sea glide right now.
Oxygen.
Hear me clicking right now? Come on! Ah! Let me you! What just hit me? Oh, I swear! It's gonna infect me. Get out of here. Its nose is like a natural gas mask just built into its face. It looks like it.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%.
Yeah, normal.
Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Game lag. Or probably because I'm exporting a new video. Exporting a video I just edited. Not gonna spoil the title or what it is. I'm exporting right now. We uploaded it tomorrow. Or maybe just this way. Okay.
is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Here we go.
The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Leave this stream here. So thank you whoever was watching and whoever is watching me now, I don't know, from the future. Please follow me on Twitch, and I will see you guys in the next stream. Bye.